pass the love on from my dear friend Jared. He's at home. He's getting rest. He just got tuckered out, and it happens to the best of us.
I do remember when y'all thanked me that this guy had 10 years of influence before I was fine. You know, before I felt comfortable enough to go like, hey, this is what's going on in my world behind closed doors, and I want to put it out there.
Sure, got a mind. We want you guys to always keep fighting.
So, applause for this guy.
There is no other human on this planet that I spend more time with than Jared Padalecki.
That's amazing!
True. The fact that we play brothers on TV is easy because we feel like brothers off camera.
For some reason, the words wouldn't, it's never happened. It's like, you good, man? You're good? Like, you got it?
It was awful for, not just for him, but for everybody there to watch somebody who's so solid. And that hug at the end was a little more Jensen hugging Jared than it was the hugging Sam.
Here, they got you covered. They got you covered, okay.
What is the best thing about working with Jensen?
I think the best thing about working with Jensen is I trust him. I've known him for so long, and he and I are both just kind of co-stars these days. Our kids go to the same school and they're friends, and there's just a bit of comfort and a bit of there's an amount of trust I have with him that I'm able to just delve into the scene and not worry about what the other person's doing. I know he shows up, he's a consummate professional, shows up ready to work, and we're able to kind of have fun with what we do.
My question
is for both of you, what is the best memory you have of each other from working together in Supernatural?
And thank you for this journey that we've been on.
Yes, this is one of the best friends in the world.
That moment right there.